comme ça.
Ah, ça marche. Bon, c'est pas super confortable. Ouais, non, mais j'ai pris Express Leader. Ah bah, je peux bien.
Non, il marche celui-là.
Non. Si, ça marche.
Hello.
Bah, et ça marche pas?
Si.
Bah ouais, bah.
Bah, et ça c'est super chiant.
Bon, faut pas tout avoir, ok. Là, c'est celui-là, il est allumé.
Hello?
Bon, tu. Bah, tu. C'est toi qui fais la.
Non, non, c'est toi. Ah, ouais, c'est assez, mais. Bah, moi je te fais. Non, tu es bon, toi, Antoine.
Ouais. Mais si t'essayes pas, t'améliores pas, hein.
Comment?
Si t'essayes pas, t'améliores pas, et puis un jour je vais faillir.
Okay, so I guess that we can start now. So welcome everybody. I'm really happy that you are here. So I have just a little question. For how many of you this is your first ESUG? If you can tell it to me. Ah, that's really cool. Okay, so I will explain you a bit what is ESUG then. So the first thing, the first thing that I'm talking in the name of the board, and they always tell me, yeah, you talk better, so you do it, and I always try to tell them, no, do it, but no. So we are really happy and proud to have those sponsors, because it represents the fact that we are doing a good job. And at the end, this is what this counts. I will show you all the action that we have done over the last recent years. Yes. So, okay, So yes, we wanted to thank you to be here because that's really important. ESUG would not exist if you would not be here. And last year I did this joke with Asterix saying that you went further than where Asterix was. So this year it was easier. So thanks. Also, I wanted to, we should thank CityLab because I think that we have a really beautiful building. And we are happy about that and the infrastructure. So what you should know is that we have a streaming of all the talks, and they will be recorded and put on the web. So we should get in sync with maybe GEMS to see if we host the movie or not. So that's important. The infrastructure is really good. So I wanted to thank the, we should thank the local organizer. So I will not, I could read the mail. Jordi, can you say the name?
Okay. So Steph wants to thank John Whale, José García, Marina Conde, Victor Casado, María Josep Solé, Jordi Carrasco, Antonio do Pico, Bernard Romagosa, Sergio Arias, Luis Sánchez, Raymond Grau, Sergio García, Juan Miguel Mora y Óscar Gallardo.
And we should especially thanks. It's amazing what we can find on the web. Huh? So something really important is that 2 days, 2 years ago or 3 years ago, when did you start Smalltalk, Jordi? 3 years ago. So 3 years ago, Jordi said, oh, that's really cool, this language. I want to do something. The first thing that he did, he sent me an email and he said, oh, Stefan, I translated all your book in Catalan. The Botting books for kids. And then I negotiated with the publisher so that we can get the book for free. So ESUG paid so that the book can be for free. So Jordi could use the PDF for free. And then after he said, okay, we should organize the conference at Barcelona. And then they have a small talk user group. I don't know if you see the subliminal message for you, because for me, I think that my plate is rather full. But this means that this guy 3 years ago was not doing small talk. And he's organizing one of the coolest conferences now. So I think that everybody has his own everyday things can bring something. So, yeah, internet. Huh? So just some words about ESUG. What are we? So ESUG is a non-profit organization. Our goal is to promote small talks. Small talk by all means. But we have some ideas, and then we will ask you to give us other ideas. The board right now is Alain Plantec, Serge Tingvich, Marcus Denker, Nouri Bourakadi, Luc Fabres, that organized the awards, me, and Damien Cassou, that is the head of the student volunteer. I don't know where Damien is. So it should be, grab him. So what we are doing, we are organizing a yearly conference, but not only. So, and I really want to explain you why the conference is important. The conference is important because this is the only stream of revenue that we have. And then after, we do all kinds of action. And I will show you a bit what we are doing. So we are doing summer talk project. I will present some of them. We are doing sponsoring action. We sponsor scientific articles. And we sponsor a student volunteer program. I will show you a bit the data. So summer talk, the idea is that we were not really happy that Google didn't accept Squeak at that time in the Google Summer of Code. So we said, OK, let's do our own. And that started like that. And you can go on the website, and this means that students now get €2,500 to do something, and this is not limited to the summer. This is something with a mentor, and what we did is that we also extended that to project. So this means that if you have a project, we give a certain amount of money for this project. And so, for example, this year we sponsor Morphic 3 by Juan Vuletic in Quiz, Squeak, and maybe Faro. We have iPhone Dev with Esteban Lorenzano, but the project was a bit... it is restarting now since... there was some Apple issues there. So Glamour, this is... can we get Glamour on the web so that we can build exactly the same user interface with Glamour and that's on C-side. And Dr. Geo scripting. So Dr. Geo, this was the winner of the award 2 years ago. This is an environment for kids to learn maths. And they have a community, and before everything was done in Scheme. And they, so Hilaire use now Smalltalk to script the system. So you have, for example, the list in the past. In the past, we had Squeak OpenDBX, Squeak OpenDBX, Safari, the new compiler for Squeak, RDF, RDF framework, bug tracking system that never worked. I'm responsible of that. iCal support that works, and some support for SqueakBot. This is an environment so that kids can script robots. So for the scientific publication, what we do is that if you are into scientific publication, you can contact ESUG, and ESUG asks you to put the ESUG logo on your first slide of your presentation and in the paper, and that you get 150 euro. And like that, we got the best award paper at ECOOP by Adrian Linard, so that was cool. And that's we have some limits per lab, but this is really... really open. Then we have the article about Smalltalk. So if you want to write something into a magazine and then you are paid, we even give you more money. So it's our process is really simple. Huh? You contact us and we decide. No, that's really important. We are really flexible because like that we can take the decision we want. And you cannot argue, we will try to have some simple rules, and then we play within these rules. So we supported the port of the Squeak Faro VM on iPhone, the Squeak Mac VM cleaning also 2 years ago, Smalltalks. So we sponsored Smalltalks, the conference in Argentina. So for example, last year, what we did, we sponsored 15 teachers. That what was the trip length, Gabriela, this was? Yeah, 1,800 kilometers in the country by bus and things like that. So we said, okay, we will sponsor the fact that these people can pay the bus and the hosting at Buenos Aires. We also paid a coffee break and an invited speaker, Alessandro Vard from Viewpoint. And this year we will sponsor again, we took the decision yesterday. So we will sponsor again Smalltalks 2010.